Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
Down you go. Stay sharp.
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
She wrote, kids.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Is down. team are no longer a threat. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Have faith and let us rally, my friends! If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. set for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems.
In Russia, let me just step on you.
I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. That helps, thank you. Initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. Security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
Yep, I still got it. There, up ahead.
We got company.
Really?
You made it.
AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
Let's take him out!
There is a chest with gear close by.
Thank you.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor. Junction is gone.
I need assistance!
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
To do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Go get those launch codes. Yeah.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Doesn't matter how many, we got this.
Central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Codes now. Not for an elevator ride? Not quite.
Commander,
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside. Why can't it ever be easy?
Shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Sir, AIM is now... Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. Ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
All right, Jarvis is gonna start now. Junctions. AIM's got a junction back.
We'll stop them.
Watch your
the more junctions, the better. Keep at them.
Thank you.
get AIM off those junctions. Elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
We got company. Game time!
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM unit spotted.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Enemy down. Do something you'll regret. Never learn.
Loading across the station.
Yes! Take that!
Got it down!
Heat level unhittable. Diverting all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
And soon the world.
Thank you.
need an assist here. Get back in the fight, soldier. Appreciate it.
Don't look directly at the beam, kids!
Down you go.
Thank you.
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back. And we won't let you down again.